everybody, welcome back to another video. Okay, remember last time when I said it was my final hurricane season? Well, this might not even be, I might do one more after this, but that will be before June 15th, most likely. By July, I would stop doing it because, like, it gets really active in August, September, and October. That was my final thing. So I have I'll show you. Anyway, so above average development, of course, from the off the coast of Africa all the way to South America, like there's easterly winds and stuff and really warm waters. Now, the warmest waters, I think, will be by Mexico, off the coast of South America, and off the coast of Southern Florida and Mexico. Slightly above average development, though, and above average activity, like, will be in the Gulf of Mexico. Like I agree with direct weather on that. Yeah, shout out to you, direct weather. The wild card here, because we have a Bermuda high in place, which is gonna turn a lot of those storms to flow. Like, instead of just going up the East Coast, it will probably turn them into the Gulf of Mexico, and then they could turn to the Florida Panhandle, to Louisiana, to Texas, places like that. So mainly Florida. And also the Bermuda highs, like, stop them from going to South Carolina. They could just go to, like, the full South Florida, Central Florida, Northern Florida stuff. But, yeah, we're still going to have a couple storms. We're still going to go to South America. So the biggest hot spot for landfall is the whole Florida, Southern and Central Georgia and Alabama, coastal Louisiana, like, and Mississippi, and parts of South Carolina. Even though, like, the Bermuda high stopping most of the storms from going there, it's still a hot spot. Other hot spots are, like, Texas, parts of Mexico, Yucatan, Pennsylvania, places like that. Yips. Yeah, and the wild card. The wild card because the Bermuda high stuff. For the temperatures. Now, above our temps, of course, will help the development from off the coast of South America to off the coast of Africa. The warmest temps will be in the Caribbean, average temps off the coast of East Coast. Now, cooler temperature. Now, I'm not saying coolest temperatures. I am not saying below average temperatures. I'm just saying cooler temperatures. But it's still going to be slightly above average development, most likely. Okay, my last two things. Yeah. Now, for an average season, we have 12 named storms, 6 hurricanes, 2 or 3 major hurricanes. But I think for 2020, it could be a hyperactive or a very active season. 14 to 21 named storms, I'm expecting. 8 to 12 hurricanes and 4 to 7 majors. I don't think it will have, like, I wouldn't put 3 to 7 because I think we'll, like, have at least one above average major hurricane. Now, for my landfall forecast. 8 to 60 named storms landfall, 5 to 9 hurricanes landfall, 3 to 5 major hurricanes landfall. And most of these will be here, of course. Now, of course, I did not do, like percentages and stuff because, I did a big one. If I would do, for each, I didn't, now in my next hurricane landfall, okay, so if I do it, you know what? My last hurricane thing will be, like, later today, tomorrow. It will be, like, for these areas, how much for landfall. You'll see what I mean if I post it later today. 5 to 9 hurricanes landfall. We usually have, like, 2 hurricanes on the East Coast make landfall, but that's just East Coast. We have to count the Gulf states and stuff. And I think most of those will be on the Gulf states, like Florida and stuff. And, like, Louisiana and Mississippi only because of Bermuda high. 3 to 5 major hurricane landfalls. Now, I think most of the major hurricanes could make landfall. It's definitely a possibility they could form to the coast of Africa, the Bermuda high, and steers onto land in the Gulf, or in, like, Southern, Central, or Northern Florida, or possibly Mexico, and stuff. So the red is the number one hotspot. If you're in the red, this is the number one hotspot for you getting landfall. Orange is the number 2 hotspot, and then yellow is number 3. And orange number 2. Now, you're still going to, you can still get landfall outside of this, but these are the most likely areas for you to get affected by a tropical storm, or mainly affected, or, like, direct hit, or just, like, affected by one. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Please comment if you have any questions. Anyway, bye.